bead. We're going to start with a straight side of lentil. We're going to do the medium sized one here. Nile green. I have some manufactured white stringer. And then I pulled some Reichenbach and Freddy, or Reichenbach thin stringer for the black for the eyes to go on top of the white. I hope you can see okay. Enough. I'm just going to measure it over here and make sure. And that's perfect. I just lay it down in the press to make sure that I'm end to end. And that medium size takes about 2 to 3 winds around. Full ones, but about like that. Melts it all up and they're good. Don't mind my messy work station. I've been making all kinds of beads lately. So get it nice and molten. To just fire polish those ridges in there. See how this one, it kind of came over the edge of it. So I'm just kind of melting in so that it doesn't break off afterwards. You can kind of melt on the end and then, yeah, there you go. So there he is. So that's your headpiece. Now we're going to do where his eyes are going to go. Here. to get the eyes nice and big. You don't want to do this in green, you can do it in all white. I did it both ways. And I learned that I like the green with the white, just to add a little bit of dimension. So I'm just adding to my dot blobs. Gravity to let it fall into place. That looks good. So, right where you want the mouth to go, you heat it in nice and hot. I use this tool here. I think I got this at Hobby Lobby in like either the wood section or the clay section. It comes in a pack of like five, and there's like V shapes and U shapes and so I'm gonna get that nice and hot where I'm gonna put that in front of his face, down at the bottom. And there's his nice cute little smile. Then I'm just going to take my little tool and flatten those dots. I think I got a touch of brown sugar out there. Then, this is the fun part, because you can give him expressions by having him go cross-eyed, or have his eyes go straight on. Or up at the top, I think I'm going to make it, there's that little brow at the top that, okay, got that stringer tush in there. I think I'm going to make him looking up. Little dot there. Figures. Making this video and I screw up. Oh well. He's gonna be goofy. this is the little guy with just the white on his eyes. So that's just the white stringer at the top of the white balls. And then I started doing him with the green. He's cute, right? Little froggies for the kids. All right, hope this helped. Go make some frogs.